when you
really Sol just killed me for our class. And now we're getting stuff to make daiquiris. Morning.
Oh. Oh, that one's wrong.
Seen Saltburn, you know, you know.
Should I?
Wendy in her little dress, writing her. Wave as well. Nails just make things like this. Today is Sunday. No, it's not. Today is Monday, the 18th of December. I'm on my way to go for an op shop in West End. I haven't really bought anyone Christmas presents, so I'm hoping I can find something cute and whatnot for my family.
Easy.
in Victoria today. So I think I'm gonna have a quick jump in the pool before I have to get my flight.
Drive down to Brisbane really quickly because my friend Jess is coming to stay with me on the 30th and we have Wildlands Festival on New Year's, and so I think she'll spend probably 3 days at my house. Well, 4 days. I don't know how long she's staying. I actually haven't asked her. Maybe I should ask her. But yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Some sheep, I think. It's so weird being back here and being like, oh, I was kid when I was about 4. And there's distant memories that I can remember, but not entirely.
Internship a lot, and how I can do an internship and where and with who, and it's hard.
Just look how beautiful that is though.
But I was thinking Spain, and I've been learning Spanish from Duolingo, and then I was thinking Portugal, and then I'm now thinking the UK because I've heard it's so hard to get a visa, like pretty much everywhere but the UK. Or I was thinking Japan. So don't know where, and it's for next year,
the start of the year, so I do kind of need to be thinking about it now and planning for it now and applying for visas and learning the language, and it's all a lot. Or maybe I'll just do an internship in Australia and then one overseas when I'm done, but we'll see. That's like, holy, that is tiny. That's a fucking belt. Okay, so it's not looking good. Hey, festival's tomorrow, can't return it. I don't have really any other outfits in mind. Okay, so this is a size 8, which is a lot better. And it's actually a skort. So she's got shorts in it. Okay, I'm gonna try these on. It's cute. Like, it looks a little, I think it definitely fits much nicer than the other one. It looks a little bit too tennis skirty though. But I do like that it's got shorts underneath. So I think I might keep this just for like going out for drinks, but I don't know if I would wear this to the festival.
I also don't own
gumboot.
I don't know.
Okay. I have this skirt. It's super, super freaking tight, but it's short at the back. It's at the front. Okay, otherwise, I do have this outfit with the boots, but I don't know. It's probably gonna be muddy, so white is just asking for trouble. Looking so stormy. It says today it's not even raining, so if tomorrow's like this, I maybe do need some gumboots. To go get Jess from the airport. Jess and I booked this festival for New Year's called Wildlands, which is on tomorrow, so I'm gonna pick her up and she's staying with me for a few days, so I'm excited for that. And yeah, let's go get her.
I actually have to plug screen. I've got issues. I know. I was this is the fit, guys. She's a tennis player.
It's a themed tennis festival. said no one but me. Yep.
And it's actually, you can be a school girl too if you want.
Yeah, we've got little themes going on.
Yeah.
Here, there, everywhere. We're going to Wildlands today.
You know this since at Marit.
Right.
Somebody told Doja Cat, I'm trying to indulge in that. Cause imagine I...
No, it looks really cute.
Really?
Yeah.
Can't
see,
decide.
See, amor. Gonna take a little shot. Chin shot.
Bottoms up.
Bottoms up. Budgie smugglers. It was fun, and then we went out to a Irish bar and it was even more fun. And I just woke up, it's 12 o'clock on New Year's Day, and I think we're going to go to another festival at Felons, the Space Out something festival. I still feel a bit drunk, but that's okay. On to another festival. We woke up an hour ago.
Is it really? I left the gate, not.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
My camera. Today is the 2nd of January, I think. I've kind of been on a bit of a bender, just like a 2-day festival bender. We went to Space Out Festival, I think it's called, last night. It was really good, actually. I woke up at 11 a.m. after New Year's, after we went to Wildlands Festival, and we went out to an Irish bar until 4 a.m. And then woke up at 11. And then Jess told me about this festival called Spaced Out Festival. We booked that at 12 and it started at 1. And then, yeah, we got home last night at 1 a.m. and, well, this morning. And we have Asha and Nina and I are going to be making little scrapbooks this afternoon for 2023. So I'm just gonna clean the house, I think. I feel like I need to fully cleanse my body and soul and house and like wash my sheets and scrub the whole house. I don't know, I feel gross just from drinking. Not hungover though, which is good. I had a kebab for breakfast. It was very yummy. I Lotus before, but I loved their music and Dice. Like, I already knew Dice, but they're really good bands and we got to meet them and yeah, it was a fun time.
Oh my God!
Hello! Today is the 3rd of December. No, it's not. 3rd of January 2024. Tonight we are having a game night and I thought it'd be fun or nice to fully deep clean the house and redesign, kind of move everything around, including my bedroom. Which I think I'm gonna put my bed over here, even though the door's here and so it makes no sense, but I don't know, I wanna change. Quite treacherous, like I'm literally going to a bar in this. But it's raining and I'm not gonna drink, I'm driving, so whatever. Yep, Asha.
But you're not even here.
Where are we going?
Where are we going?
We're going to, what's it called?
Theo's.
To see a cutie.
This whole video is looking like I'm an alcoholic because I've just been
out every single night.
I realize this is 6 and I've been on a bender since New Year's Eve.
Wow. Same.
Looks like it's got like eyes and a mouth.